Hello my dear followers, welcome to my channel. Özge is shocking response to the question of whether you will marry her lover Gökberk Demirci. All the details are in my news. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and turn on notifications and press the like button before going to my news. Stay tuned to my channel to get the latest news instantly. Özge is the Büşra of the Baba series was seen at the Molde Reviews Day. Yaz met on the set of Yemin series and began to have love. It was said that he would marry Gökberk Demirci. This is how Özge Yaz announced the bad news. Gökberk Demirci proposed to his lover Özge Yaz. Özge Yaz had accepted her lover his marriage proposal. It was thought that Gökberk Demirci and Özge Yaz would get married this year. Özge Yaz, who proposed to the marriage news about her. Özge Yaz, who responded to the marriage news about her. She had a short break with Gökberk Demirci. Our famous couple who come together again later commented that it was worth the evil eye. Gökberk and Özge could not stay apart for long. They returned and are together. They have a happy relationship. He expects all his lovers to crown this happy union with marriage and a child. Özge Yaz, who responded to the marriage news about her. I got a marriage proposal last September. I am not considering marriage right now. Suffice it to say that we have a very good relationship. Özge Yaz's statement was surprising. The beautiful actress has a lot of work as the reason is intense work tempos. She said they were both at the peak of their careers. We are not currently planning to get married, but that doesn't mean we wouldn't get married. We can get married at any bit with a spur of the moment's decisions. He finished his speech by saying, "What do you think about this issue? Share your thoughts with us. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I have come to the end of my news. Hope to meet you in new videos. Goodbye, stay with us."